Now, if you're on a computer like me, you can just use the arrow keys on your keyboard to move frame by frame. But if you're on a mobile device, you have to use these two arrow buttons next to the play button to move frame by frame. With this, you can make cuts up to the exact frame on mobile, or you can trim clips up to an exact point. Alright, and that's it for this super quick tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.